You feel surprised?
I don't know what we're gonna do. I have no idea.
I know.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hello.
Jay, nice to meet you, man.
That's
alright. So, Roma.
Hey, yeah, mate.
Good on you.
Nice to meet you.
It's Jennifer's birthday surprise. She doesn't know we're going diving with sharks.
Oh, really? You haven't told her yet?
Yeah, no.
I have my bikini.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. We got wetsuits and everything.
Yeah. So it's a cage. We're going diving with sharks.
No.
No, we are. Seriously. Hey, it's the driver.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are you scared?
Yeah.
Huh?
For real.
Aqua.
Go. Je te crois pas.
Je te crois.
Je te crois pas.
She can't believe you.
I don't believe you.
Okay.
What was late for, Paul? Mate. Fuck's wrong with you?
Oh, only 2 minutes late, man.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Hey, bro, good to see you, man. Did you see your face when we said shark diving?
But I don't believe you.
Safety briefing.
Just a bit of a safety skill for you. Two most important things: life jackets. They're
how
located.
Many there?
Hey?
How many there?
Oh, sorry, we don't have enough for you. No, we've got. There's plenty of life jackets. There's 12 life jackets. You can have two if you want.
Okay.
We've got life jackets at the back and under the main helm seat in the event of emergency. Other thing is, if someone falls overboard. If you're the person to see them, just put your hand up and keep your eye on them. Don't look back in the boat to get attention. Just yell out, okay? So make sure you keep your eye on the person in the water. That's the key.
Yeah.
So keep your eye on the person.
Don't
and
fall
yell
in
out
the water.
And we'll go around and hopefully that doesn't happen. In terms of today, we're just going to go out through here for a bit of a cruise. And then we'll go through the seaway and probably head out for about 5 or 10 minutes, and that's kind of when we can start looking for whales. Really, we'll start. You guys can help with that as well. You see spouts starting to go up.
Yeah,
you think that's what they are? That probably is, or a big splash. Something might have jumped. But yeah, we'll just cruise out here, have a bit of a look, and we'll probably look for some sharks after that, I guess. And have a good time. Really. Hopefully, hopefully we can find a few and they put on a bit of a show for us.
We'll be right back.
even have one right here.
Oh yes.
Oh my god.
It's wow.
Whoa.
Oh my god, what's that?
That's so close.
Awesome,
man.
Is that big enough?
New or wide or
what? Whoa! Damn!
Yes!
Jesus. That was so
close.
Oh, they're over there! Ouais, c'est bien.
Impressionnant.
Ouais.
Je crois que c'est le mot.
What do you think, bro? Achon? Good?
What?
Yeah, you did the fingers.
It's impressive, that's what she said.
Humpback whales, with Blake from Big Blue Charters.
To all the teams.